For this problem, we have our epsilon value, which is some value of c. And we'll call